A very pleasant morning to all, my dear children. Hope that everybody is keeping well. So, we are going to continue the same lesson, division. Children, today we are going to work upon word problem related to division concept. So, before we go ahead with the questions, let us understand the key words which are used for the word problems of division, which are divided by, share, divide, divide into, divisible by, group, each, and share equally. So children, these are the key words which we can see in the word problems of division. So let us read the first one, okay? A shopkeeper places 18 apples equally into 3 baskets. How many apples are there in each basket, children? Look children, I have taken here 18 apples together. Can you see, children? Okay, so now we need to see how these 18 apples can be equally divided into 3 baskets. So, if I want to divide, I will be having 6 apples in each basket. Okay? Okay, let us see the statement for the same. First, we'll write number of apples, that is 18. Then, number of baskets we have 3. Number of apples to be shared equally into 3 baskets will be 18 divided by 3, that is 6 apples. Okay, children? Children, let us see the another example, okay? It is given here a box contains 10 candles, okay? How many boxes are needed to pack 221 candles? And also find the number of candles remained unpacked. Look at this picture, children. In this packet, only 10 candles can come, right? So we need to calculate the number of boxes or packets in which 221 candles can come. So what do? We will be dividing 221 by 10. Children, let us see the statement. Number of candles in one box is equal to 10. Number of candles, 221. Now, number of boxes are needed to pack 221 candles will be 221 divided by 10. Let us see the calculation, children. We can see here, question is 22, but remainder is also 1. That means, children, out of 221 candles, only 220 candles can be packed in 22 boxes, okay? And one will still remain behind. Now, let us read the third word problem. Tisha had 34 sweets. After distributing sweets equally among 4 children, okay? Children, stress on the keyword, that is equally. There were 2 sweets left over. Now we have to calculate, children, how many sweets did each child receive. Look, there are 4 children, okay, and Tisha distributed 34 sweets equally among them. That means she must have done some calculation in her mind so that each one of them should get the equal number of sweets. Again, I'm saying equal. That means Tisha had to divide 34 sweets by 4 children. Okay. Let us see the statement, children. Number of sweets Tisha had 34. Okay. Number of children 4. Fine. Now, we will be writing number of sweets to be shared equally among 4 children will be equal to 34 divided by 4. So, children, as we have divided 34 by 4, so we can see 4 8s are 32. So, 8 is the quotient, but 2 is the remainder. That means, children, each child got 8 sweets. Out of 34, 32 sweets were equally divided among 4 children. Okay. Still, 2 sweets were left over. Okay. So the final answer is each child got 8 sweets. Okay, children. So children, we have completed our division lesson also. We did this lesson in 3 parts. Okay. And yes, I told you several times that you should learn the tables from 0 to 20. Thank you for watching the video.